Hi everyone, my name is Kevin. Today I want to show you how you can share your Office 365 subscription with others. And as full disclosure, before we jump into this, I work at Microsoft as a full-time employee. Now with Office 365, that includes such popular programs like Word, Excel, PowerPoint. It also comes with 1 terabyte of cloud storage space using OneDrive and also 60 minutes of Skype calling. The most popular plan, the home plan, allows you to share it with up to 5 other people or 6 total people, including yourself. And if you share it with up to 6 total people, it really makes Office 365 pretty affordable. You want to know how to share your account? Well, stick with me and I'll show you how to do it. Here I am on my desktop and I'm on a website called products.office.com, and this lists out all the different plans that you could sign up for. One of them is Office 365 Home, and this is by far the best value. It's about $100 per year. You could share with up to 6 other people. There's another plan called the Personal Plan, and this one runs for about $70 per year. Both of these are services, meaning that not only do you get all the desktop apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, but you also get cloud storage space and also calling through Skype. There's another plan called Office Home and Student, which is $150 per year. You could only install it on up to 1 PC and you only get Word, Excel, PowerPoint. You don't get OneDrive storage space or Skype. So the home plan is a pretty good deal, especially if you're planning on sharing it with others. And what do I mean by a good deal? Well, why don't we just run the numbers here real quick? So it's $100 per year. And now imagine that you share it with 6 people total. So we're going to divide by 6. So it basically works out to a little over $16 per year. Now that's pretty good value for getting Word, Excel, PowerPoint on your desktop, and they're constantly updated. You also get 1 terabyte of cloud storage space. So if you have videos, photos that you want to back up in the cloud, you can easily do that. And with Skype calling, let's say you have family in Indonesia or maybe the Philippines, you could call a landline or a cell phone there for up to 60 minutes every month, and there's no additional charge for that. Now it's about a little under $17 per year, and then per month that works out to about $1.40 per month. Now that's not bad in terms of value that you're getting for that price. So let's say that you went ahead and you signed up for a home subscription and now you're ready to share with other people. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you step by step how you do that. Now I'm assuming that you've already signed up for Office 365 Home. Once you've signed up, what you're going to do next is you're going to navigate to a website called accounts.microsoft or account.microsoft.com. So we're going to navigate there, and if you haven't signed in already, it'll prompt you to sign in, but I've already done that, so I'm landing on the authenticated page. Now once I sign in to account.microsoft.com, what we want to do is we want to share our subscription. And the way to do that is we're going to click on this option on top that says services and subscriptions. Let's go ahead and click on that. And what that's going to do next is it's going to load a page where I can see all my active subscriptions, and I have an Office 365 Home subscription. I set out we want to share it, and right here is some text that says sharing, so why don't we go ahead and click on that. So once I click on sharing, what that'll show me is it says, hey, share Office with your household. And here it reiterates what each person gets. So each person that gets a subscription can install Office on all their devices, and they could be signed into 5 at the same time. So theoretically, you have 6 people on the subscription, and each person gets it on up to 5 devices. That means you basically have 30 installs of Office. Each person also gets 1 terabyte of OneDrive cloud storage and 60 minutes of Skype calling. To share it, what you do is you simply click on Start Sharing. And you could either send an email to the person, or you could get a link that you could then share with the person. So it's pretty simple, 2 easy ways to share your subscription. Now you can see I've already shared it with my wife has access, my mom has access, my brother has access. I also have a coworker who has access, and I could share it with up to 1 other person, and that would give me 6 total uses of my subscription. Now, what you can do is once you share your subscription, if you click on installs, you can install Office on your computer, you can install it on your mobile device. And so it's pretty simple to go ahead and then install Office. Now, what I could do is let's say that, you know, maybe you don't get along with one of your family members anymore and you don't want to share Office with them anymore. You could simply click on stop sharing and that'll remove them from your account. So it's very simple to also go ahead and remove someone who you no longer want to share with. Well, that's how you go ahead and that's how you share your subscription with others. All right. Well, hopefully you learned how easy it is to share your subscription with others. If you take full advantage of sharing your subscription, the home plan actually turns out being pretty affordable. We did the math. It's about $1.40 per month if you're using all six slots that come with your subscription. If this video helped you and you successfully learned how to share your home subscription, please give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, hit that subscribe button. That way you'll get a notification anytime new videos like this come out. And lastly, if there are any other videos that you want to see me cover in the future, leave a comment down below and I'll add it to my list of videos to create. All right, well, that's all I had for you today. I'll see you next time. Bye.